Hey guys and welcome. So the first thing I want to do is add your email and then choose the theme you're currently using and then hit the submit button. And from here, go back to your emails and we will send you a link from Amazon where you can download the plugin. So go ahead and click the download button. That will download the plugin that can be then uploaded to WordPress. And to do that, you should just go to your WordPress dashboard, go to plugins and add new. And from here, then you simply just click on the upload plug button up at the top and choose file, or you can drag and drop the file in as well. And then hit install, activate the plugin, and it should be then ready to go. Then in the bottom right corner, you will have the question mark navigation. You can click on this and then start submitting any tickets and questions to us. And you'll also be able to see the documentation built in here at the back end.